but I love them. They're so cute. And of course, yes, as always, they can be worn with a dress. Yes. Oh yeah, remember those Lebrons I was talking about? Here they go, right here. Oh, I should have tied them together. Wait a minute. Boom. So cute. See the texture? It's like this fuzzy. It's got this little orange accent here. They're olive with this print. It's like a leopard or cheetah. Is that cheetah? It's like a cheetah print with this little fuzzy. And then the tag is NSW here. And then it's got this little logo that I don't really understand here. And then the back, oh, they're tied together. And then look, then it has what's like almost zebra print, but with gray and then another texture. And that crisscrosses and wraps around. Look at that. So then you've got the olive, then the fur, then the leathery type, then it's green again. Then on the heel right here, it says LeBron. And then the front has the Nike checks on the inside. These shoes are super cool. They're very unique. I've never seen anybody else with them. And I've never seen any other shoe really, really like that except for these Adidas that I'm waiting to drop. The, what are they called? You know, I'm not good with names. But they're based off the Star Wars. They already sold out of the ones that were based on, who was it based on? Jabba? I forget what character it was based on. They were pretty cool. But the ones that are dropping tomorrow at 10 a.m., which I plan to buy online at 10 o'clock and 10 seconds. So is this what I have succumbed to? It's 9:59. And I'm literally on the countdown for these shoes. I'm not even a sneakerhead. I don't even know. 6, 5, I have to get these shoes. I set the alarm just for these shoes. Time to buy. Because I saw like 3,000 people have that date saved. It's based on Chewbacca and they are super fly. And they, and I need to replace my big, funky, chunky, high top, my other Adidas. But yeah, so these are the LeBrons. These are the LeBrons I have. I got these just on a fluke. And these are one of my favorite shoes. I haven't worn them in a while. But I love them. They're so cute. And of course, yes, as always, they can be worn with a dress. Yes. All right, so that was just in there real quick.